What you think about the most and talk about the most becomes a part of your life. But the Bible says in Proverbs, as a man thinketh in his heart, so is he. So it matters much what you think about and the kind of things you think about. Why, how much more the scripture, the word of God. It's all about blessings. It's all about how God wants to help you and what he provided for you, and let that be part of your life. And also, like I said before, reveal himself better to you. Say better to me.